Let's hear it one more time for Natalia.